Hello. How is everybody doing today? Oh. And move this over here. Mean this folder's empty? Hi, Jamie. I have coffee, I have other drink, I have snack. And we're almost done with Silent Hill 2. I can't believe that, actually. Here, this is my chair squeak. We are gonna play the DLC. Which is just Maria's bit. I did read about how to like get the different endings, and depending on like how things go, we may just speed run the game and see if we can't get every ending. I think that would be fun. Try to get the dog ending. Get on the boat, James. Get on the boat, James. This is uncomfortable. I do have other games planned. In the Silent Hill universe. I'm not gonna tell y'all what it is yet. I do have plans. We just have to test them. No, I didn't shoot the water. The salamander's not gonna come get me. I didn't shoot the water. Ooh, that's hot coffee. Love how it just doesn't tell you how close you're getting. You just have to keep going. I don't even know if I'm going anywhere. This is just the game now. Just paddling back and forth. Hello. I know you're home. I heard you come in. Okay. This is it. This is just the entire stream now, just us in a boat. You know, I remember my dad, he used both thumbsticks to essentially row the boat. Can't wait to play this game on hard mode when we get the chainsaw. We're now at the hotel, the last part of the game. This place hasn't changed at all in 3 years. Anything hidden outside? There's a fountain in the shape of a bird and the water's coming out of it right now. Little Mermaid music box. Okay. I want to go through there. Okay, I guess not. Time to enter the hotel. Three 12. As per usual, we are going to go through each door. Jesus Christ. Yeah?
Did I scare you?
Good.
Yeah, you did.
Good.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James?
Yes.
Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Want to read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Okay. I noticed like one or two hiccups on my end watching back the stream. I don't know if it's just YouTube at this point, because like looking at the stream on Streamlabs, it looks fine. I don't know if it's YouTube that's hiccuping everything, because I have really good, I don't have any dropping in frame rate. Not bad CPU, so. I'm just gonna continue. I'm sorry if things are messing up in general, but I think this is YouTube's problem. I can't fix it or fix anything off of my end, so I tried. I'm far away now. I'm in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James, I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true, he may be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much, but underneath he's a really sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend forever, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
When I was rewatching the end, it seemed to be weird, and I was in town, so I think it is YouTube.
I
yeah, I think YouTube is just fucking up. Because I know they just...
3 years ago.
They just changed, like, a bunch of stuff on YouTube, like the layouts and stuff like that. It would not surprise me if they made it harder for people to stream.
Me and so, Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it!
Laura!
There's a piano here. If as soon as Laura leaves, like, the music gets all scary and spoopy and dramatic. Can I have the fish key? The drawing done by Laura, a cat. You know, like, yeah. Wrong button. Love how as soon as we're out, why do you move so fast? What the fuck? Okay, that was weird. Hi, legs. I'm not grabbing that yet. Paint thinner? Okay. Oop. Also love how James looked to the right as soon as we came down the stairs to let me know that the legs were there. Okay. Button. Okay. Yeah. Lovey. Mr. James Sunderland, the videotape you forgot here is being kept in the office on the first floor. Room 312. Okay, thank God. Is there anything? Looks like the phone is broken. That sucks. We'll save here in a second. Can I? Can't leave this hotel just yet. Okay. Oh, I want to go in the gift shop. Okay. We're gonna explore. Oh. Amber alert. That's nice. I wish you could see both maps at one time. Okay, I got the key to room 312, but we're not done. Okay, this is the door. Okay. Okay, lock's broken. Oh. Okay. Did I get everything that was in here? I assume so. Okay. I don't think there's a lot more exploring to do. Okay, so can't go into this floor, so we're gonna go back to the main hall. Ooh, that was... We're gonna go up these stairs. This is the... Let's try the hall first. Never mind. Okay, where do I use the fish key for? Okay. Let's go the other side. Nice. Okay. I don't like how they're giving me a bunch of healing items. Okay. Can we go in the reading room? Yes, we can. Fred, I read enough medical books, none of them never did any good. How many shotgun shells do we have, actually? Nothing? Okay. Wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong button. I didn't try the bathrooms again. Okay. What's up, bud? Keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay. Okay, 204. Let's skip 204. Okay. 204 it is. Right. Employee elevator key. Okay. I wonder if you can spell hell. Yes, you can. Can you? I didn't think it'd actually let me. That's funny. Okay, got two music boxes. That scared me. Alright. To the third floor now? I still don't know where to fucking use this fish key. Employee elevator. Okay. I'm assuming the employee elevator is the one that we found in the first floor, or in the basement, rather. So, let's go back down that way. That's a... I do too. They're weird. there anything on the back of this? No? Okay. I'm gonna save real quick. I don't know, it just... Okay. Oh, I already used the fish key. I'm stupid. I was like, oh, I have to use the fish key. Okay. It was a waste of time. Where's the employee elevator? Guess I gotta go up to the third floor. Oh, I went the wrong way. That's outside. Just go back in the boat. Forget about Mary. Okay. Okay, now I figured out how to fucking... Okay, maybe... No. No. There we go. So that's not the employee elevator. There's nowhere over there that would suggest to be the employee elevator. We're gonna try that door again. And then go up to the third floor. Yeah. There we go. And that's exactly what I figured too. Why are you giving me so many health drinks? God, I don't like that. Oh no. Is this the part where you have to dump out all your fucking shit? Oh, it is, isn't it? Son of a bitch. Well, we're gonna cry. Oh, I fucking hate this part. Okay. We're gonna go on the opposite side. We're gonna try to go up to the third floor. What? Oh. Because we just need one more thing, right? Yeah, because we put down the two music boxes. I probably put them in the wrong order. That's fine. I'm going the wrong way. Son of a bitch. I don't know... I have to make myself... Jane. Okay, I don't like that. go to the employee elevator, I guess. Back up. Go back up. This is the wrong way. Everything looks the same. I don't want to be without my weapons. I think that's what I'm going to have to do, though. Ah! Okay. Just in case we die. Son of a bitches. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay. Do I have to store everything? Do I have to store everything? I don't want to store everything. I need my weapons. We have to put everything away, don't we? I don't... I'm gonna see if I can't take the... Everything?! It's literal one thing. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, this is gonna suck. Fuck. I don't... Oh, we don't have anything. Anything. If I get hurt, I'm fucked. I don't even have a map. Oh, never mind. Got the videotape. I got a can opener. Oh, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. This is gonna suck so bad. Oh, this is gonna suck so bad. Oh, this is gonna suck so bad. Thank you. Okay. Okay. But now I can't use the elevator to go back up at all. I think that's the point. Okay. Oh, fuck me. I don't dodge very well in this game. There's a last one. I have no weapons. Okay. What do you mean it's... Oh, of course.
Too dark to see the map.
Okay. Did I not go all the way down? Did I not go all the way down here? Okay. Okay. Hello. Can you let me by? Excuse me? Yay, health drinks. Oh. I wonder if I use my can opener here. You know, I was asking myself the same question. Do I really have to, like, find a key? Oh, God damn it. Okay. Okay. Leggies! Okay. I went to the storeroom. Okay. 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 Turn left and then go all the way down. That's all I need to do. Just turn left. Turn left. Ooh. Nope. Okay, back at the bar. Hey, we're done! Yay! I don't know why I needed to light up the fucking door. Just stop with this bullshit of it's too dark to read the map. Where's the... Okay, wait. Where do I need to go to get my stuff back? Second floor, right? Yeah, second floor. Okay. Hey, Jamie, want to do me a favor? I keep leaving. I don't want to be here anymore. Getting my stuff back before I do anything else. Thank you, friend. This is a cloakroom, isn't it? Yep, I went the wrong way. And I went the wrong way. Of course there's legs in here. Why wouldn't there be legs in here? Okay. Fuck this elevator. In case we die, which we haven't. Do we have we died yet? Oh, I don't think we've died once. Where'd the legs go? Where did the legs go? What the fuck? They're like, we're just gonna stop by. Hello. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, and we have one music box left. Gonna go do that puzzle. Okay. Puzzle broom. Puzzle broom. I guessed, but okay. I guessed, but all right. That was a lucky guess, actually. Actually, no. If there's gonna be more abstract eddies, I'm gonna want that instead. Gonna go in there just yet. I want to be thorough. I want to be thorough! Make sure there's no stone left unturned. Okay. All right. Here we go. Gonna say anything, James? Took you a long time to get here, bud.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why,
excuse me,
but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
I do feel bad for Mary. I wonder if we're gonna get the bad ending, actually. Or the Maria ending. I think I'm gonna get the bad ending. I think I'm gonna get the bad ending. I think I took too long. Whoops. Oh, another one of my favorite tracks from the Silent Hill 2 soundtrack. This one's actually one of my absolute favorites. This weathering shown for most of them, if I remember right. Yeah, I also just, I would not be surprised if we got the bad ending because I don't pay attention properly like I should. And yeah, that's true. That is true. I just, again, would not be surprised if I got the bad ending first. Say it, James. Come on.
No. I killed her.
You killer! Why'd you do it? I hate you! I want her back! Give her back to me! I knew it! You didn't care about her! I hate you, James!
I think I might get the in water ending.
I'm sorry. The Mary you know isn't here.
We could get the Maria ending, or we could get the Leave ending. The entire thing is just painful to find out all three murdered someone. Is just so painful, but Angela was valid. Poor James and Mary. Yeah. Angela did it out of self-defense, which I do not blame her for. I wonder what ending we're gonna get, because we're not gonna get because in the hallway, I didn't listen to the full conversation.
That voice.
So that's one ending scratched out already. We could get the Maria ending. Another one. Yeah. I think I'm gonna get the in water ending. Where am I going now? Where? I don't know where I need to go. The observation? Okay. Okay, looks like I have to go down the stairs. What the fuck? Wait, turn left. Okay. That's not freaky. Fuck. No. Okay. Not that. Okay. Okay. 216. Son of a bitch. Okay. Go all the way down. What in the Scooby-Doo bullshit is right, Jamie? Okay. Can I use the elevator? Why are you giving me ampules? Am I about to go into a boss fight? Okay. I think I got the in water ending. Oh. All right. Hi, Angela.
Maybe then I can rest. Mama, why are you running away?
Oh.
You're not my mama.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me?
Mutilated bodies in the wall are supposed to be representing her brother and father. They deserve death. Yes, they did.
All my pain.
I cannot wait to see this game remastered. And hopefully by the time that game comes out, I will have a PS5 and I'll be able to stream
That's
better.
What I thought.
James. Give me back that knife.
No. I won't.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No. I'd never kill myself.
I feel so bad for Angela.
It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
I just wanted to tell her it's okay. Did I get hurt from that? Is it dead? Yes. I don't know if I just leave or... I think I just leave. That's an angle. As long as I keep running, they will not catch me. Judgment door! Alright. Judgment door! Judgment door! Judgment time! There we go. I was like, that's delayed. Leave her alone.
Leave us both the hell alone.
I'm sorry. I know this is supposed to be serious, but that part cracked me up every fucking time. Bye, Maria. Third time the charm, she died permanently? Maybe. Who knows?
Weak. That's why I needed you. Needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
Okay. Time out! Wait, how many bullets do we have? 56? Okay, yeah, we could do this. Boink! Get it! Okay. Rifle, most powerful weapon in the game, like the Magnum. And we done! Rust-colored egg. Scarlet egg. Oh, wait. I didn't look in this room all the way. Oh. Just a corpse now. Oh, we got both eggs. Do we use the scarlet egg, or do we use the rust-colored egg? What's the difference? I think we have to use it. Why am I thinking about someone from like Resident Evil for the... It's time to end this. I think I have to put it in both doors. Does it matter which door I go through? I'm gonna go through this door. Does this go back to the same room? Okay. Alright. I guess it didn't matter, but... This one. Oh. My bad.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some...
Brought you some flowers? How nice. I just fucked up the conversation, didn't I? Yes, I did. Alright, now I honestly don't know what ending we're gonna get, because I fucked that up royally. Am I gonna get the in the water ending? Seems like it. What if I go around to the other side? What does the other side have? Oop. Is it the same thing? I do want to see what happens if I go down. Because I'm a curious little fucker. It won't let me go further. It won't let me go further. Okay. I have to go up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get the in the water ending. Which isn't a bad ending, but I fucked up the conversation that I needed to listen to. Or I can just do this. Boink. We're gonna redo a thing because this is an emulator, so we're gonna redo the boss fight with the pyramid heads. Boink, because I want to listen to that conversation. I want to get a good ending. Oh! I also just want to listen to the music more. We're gonna just pretend like me reloading everything and that final highway didn't happen. That's stupid. Can I get your spear? The spear would be useful. Okay. Since I don't fuck this up, we're gonna do this again. Yeah.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe
Sorry.
Today. Maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. James... Wait. Please don't go. Stay with me. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please, James. Tell me I'll be okay. Tell me I'm not going to die. Help me.
Did my controller die? I think my controller died. My controller died. No! Oh no, at the final boss too? Oh, come on. Just my fucking luck. Remember to charge your controllers, kids. Okay. Oh my god. I was wondering why I stopped moving. Because I have my hands underneath my desk, so I can't see the controller. And I was like, I wonder why I stopped moving. I think that's just part of the game. It wants me to listen to the rest of the conversation. No, my controller just decided, hey, I'm gonna fucking die right now. I feel so much for Mary so much because that is also what... That is why this also killed her. He didn't want her suffering. Yeah, why James didn't. James killed her. He didn't want her suffering. Yeah. Right. What? What happened? What? 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 I didn't turn around, did I? Oh, okay. That was weird. Remember it raining this much in the game. Let's see if there's anything. I don't remember it raining so much. Mary? Mary?
Mary?
When will you ever stop making that mistake? Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria? It's you. But I don't need you anymore.
What? You must be joking. But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted. I'm different than Mary. How can you throw me away?
I understand now. It's time to end this nightmare.
No, I won't let you. You deserve to die too, James.
Oh boy. Ooh. I think so.
James.
Nope.
Mary?
Yeah. I hope we got the leave ending. That'd be nice.
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
Ugh. That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch
it. We actually did get the good ending, so...
No. That's not true. You also said you didn't want to die. The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
James, if that were true, then why do you look so sad?
Nice PJs.
Mary?
James. Please. Please do something for me. Go on with your life. In my restless dreams.
Okay, I thought I was about to have to read it.
Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most, especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. but I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now.
Poor Mary.
Do what's best for you, James. James, you made me happy.
I'm trying not to press any of the buttons. Hi, Artemis. Hi, baby boy. Oh shit, here's Laura. Please do not lick my foot, Artemis. I can feel your whiskers. I love how there's no music playing. This is very weird and low-key kind of awkward. Hey, we did it! I'm pretty certain if we saved, if we hadn't restarted, I'm pretty certain I would have gotten the Maria ending. Hey, we did it! PC enhancement project in development by all these people. We got the leave ending. Ending clear, 1 out of 4. We saved 40 times. Okay. Spent four minutes on the boat. excuse me. Total time 6 hours and 17 minutes. Not bad. Walking distance 2.88 kilometers. I ran most of this. All right. I said I was gonna play the.
I was all alone.
We're gonna play the.
Everyone's gone.
Born from a Wish.
Is it because of those monsters?
Because I've never played this before, so.
What do I do now? Do I fight and live? Do those monsters get me? I don't have any reason to go on living. But I'm scared to die. I'm so afraid of pain.
Switching headphones. Okay.
Should I run away? I want to find somebody. Don't like being alone. But But is there anyone left alive?
Look, we're playing as Maria. Excuse me. Wonder what happens if I go down the stairs. Of course it's locked. Is there a door here? There is, okay. This is weird. This is very weird for me. Did I get... wait. Yeah! Just casually walking down with a saw cleaver. You know, it's fine. This is very weird. I'm guessing I have to make it to Rosewood Park. That's where I'll meet James. I wonder how long the scenario actually is. Because I could have just started an entirely different stream altogether, just ended it at the very end, but you know how I am. Y'all know me by now that I am going to start DLC as soon as I fucking can. Hospiter. Something for me to do here. Do I have to go to the park? Is that what I have to do? Because there's no enemies out here. I also don't have a radio, so I can't hear for enemies or anything like that. It's weird not hearing the radio. It's very weird not hearing the radio. Almost ominous, actually. Let's go right first. What are you staring at? Oh. Revolver bullets. Will I even need these bullets? Let's be for real. Like, I know I should have played the main story on normal instead of easy, but I'll play it again. I'll probably play it again. Just for us to get all the endings and shit. Thank you. Why are y'all on the roof? What the fuck y'all doing on the roof? Maybe that's just a glitch or something. Click, 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 click. Wait, was that a health drink? No. Excuse me. Sorry. Getting turned around. Okay, I see you over there. We're gonna turn. Wait. Legs? Really? Yeah. Okay. All right. I actually don't know where I'm supposed to be going, but you know what? It's fine. We got plenty of health drinks. It's fine. Okay, I do have to go to the bark. That's all I need to know. You can't see me. You know, the Enhanced Edition is actually pretty nice, considering it's a project made by people who just wanted to, like, have a better Silent Hill experience, I guess. It's nice, though. Very easy to play, like, run smoothly for the most part. Can I just... Go, little clicky boy. Okay. Go over here. There's a wall. Ooh. Okay, I think I'm heading the right way because there's piles of fucking viscera on the ground. But I want to see if there's anything down here that could be useful for me. Isn't the RV down this way? I thought it was. The RV, the camper. Damn it! There is something in here, though. Yay! I wonder if we're actually gonna have to fight, like, Pyramid Head. As Maria. Actually be interesting if so, because it's not her demon. It's James's, but isn't she a figment of James? I don't know, it's complicated now. Oop. Ooh. Sweet. First aid kit. Don't mind me, I'm just a girl with a saw cleaver ready to kick some ass. Okay. Looks like we have to follow the trail of viscera. Legs! How you doing, legs? Get up. Get up. This is weird. Where the fuck am I? What is this? I don't have a map of this area. Where am I? I don't know where I am. Are we at an apartment? Are we at the apartments? Do not use. Okay. I will save here in a minute. Do not use. I will be right back, actually. Which puppy is trying to lay on your phone? Is it Sunny? Or is it Angel? Oh. Mansion. We're in a mansion? I love Resident Evil. We're gonna save. Game result. Just love that. Okay. I don't even have a flashlight. Locked, okay. Have a laugh playing Uno with people and I got Uno quickly. I would have need to pull a card but someone flipped them because it's an Uno flip and it was the color I needed to win. I love it when that happens. Okay. Boogie. Tell Marshmallow I said hi. Ah. Locked. Oh, cutscene.
Is somebody?
Is it puppy? Puppy? Oh, hell, puppy, puppy.
Open up. Hello?
Stop it. You're disturbing me.
Thank God. I finally found somebody. Can you open the door?
No.
But why?
Is it really necessary for me to answer all your tedious questions?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
How?
Other people just irritate me.
I just want to see another human face. Do you know what's happening in this town? There's no one here. Just monsters.
Yes, I know. But so what? It has nothing to do with.
It does sound very robotic.
No one here means there's no one to disturb me.
You want to be alone in this insane asylum?
Yes.
Yes.
Exactly. Oh. I don't know how long this sub-scenario is.
How can you say that it's this town that's insane? Perhaps it's we who are insane. Both of us. Hopelessly insane. Are you satisfied? Would you leave me alone?
You are actually correct. When I was in the bathroom, I was, like, looking up Maria, because I don't remember if, like, she's a manifest or not, because I'm stupid, but she is. And it talks about the scenario the guy actually has agoraphobia. So you are right on the money, my friend.
Ernest.
Hemingway?
Baldwin.
Ernest? I'll be back.
Oh, I have to go. Oh, okay. whiteboard. When the white breath is found, I shall dedicate this thing. O spirit of the mist, grant us fortune eternal. I know how that can go. I feel like I have a form. It's really hard for me to leave my house. I get you. Wait. Okay. There was nothing. Health drink. Okay. That scared me.
Ernest, are you there? Not.
From November 21st to about mid-January, I'm going to have issues because parents will be in Ohio. If you need to, like, get in a Discord call with me or anything to help, just let me know. To the front of the house, isn't it? This one's also locked, isn't it? The lock's broken. Okay. Looks like there's no one. Okay. Looks like I have to go upstairs. Don't want to. Okay. I'm gonna save real quick. Then time to go up the ladder. Got a red board? Is that a blackboard? Huh. Along with you died joy. All that remains is despair and a future of meaningless tomorrows. But I will never give up. One, to see your beautiful smile again. One, to beg the blessings of the gods. I wait for that day. When all the boards cover all the sadness, too, all sadness too will be covered. But until my dreams return to reality, I will have to swallow all the pain. There's a key firmly embedded in the stone beneath the depression. I mean, I'll be okay, but leaving for long periods will be difficult. I won't be able to visit you guys. No, that's fine. I kind of figured. At least, like, when you do come back up here after that time period, I won't be in school. So, I have weekends completely free. When the dark grail is found, I shall dedicate this thing. You who denied death grants us fortune eternal. It's written on the back. Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but... This is weird. This is a weird puzzle. Thinking. I think I almost had it. So the red one goes first. And then I did the blackboard to the right. I think instead of the left, I think I should do the right again. I think I'm right. Yeah! Look at me, I'm so smart. Okay. Still can't go through there. We'll just try it everywhere that we can. Nope, wrong way. Not that way. Wait. Okay, there's nothing down that hallway, but there is. Okay. Is the kids... Why would I need matches? Doll is sitting on the chair. Small bed for a child. Some felt. I'm too skittish anymore. Some little chairs at a birthday card to my dearest daddy. Happy birthday from Amy Baldwin. Is that it? I guess that's it. Okay.
Give it. Daddy.
That didn't scare me at all. I'm not scared. Why? Go away. No. Stop wiggling. There's a book here, it looks like a plant encyclopedia. Acacia, a genus of evergreen trees of the Mimosa tribe of the pea family. Nice. Its tiny flowers are yellow or white and grow in clusters. Common varieties include the gum tree. The acacia tree? Is a potent symbol in many religions across the world. In Christianity, it represents eternal life and mortality. In ancient Egypt, it represented purity and rebirth, while in ancient Babylonia, it was thought of as the tree of the goddess Ishtar and was a symbol of life. It was also a holy tree to the ancient Jews, who built the sacred Ark of the Covenant from it and for whom it signified a peaceful death and release from grief. Or is it just the same thing? Okay. Not these fucking bugs. Just had a laugh though. I just said Uno at the same time as another, but not because she was calling me out. She realized she had one card, so we're both calling her Uno. Nice. That leads back out here, so nice. Okay, we went in the lounge to the right now. It is too dark. Nope. Okay, that's where the books are, so. I don't want to go downstairs. Going downstairs is scary. I hope I don't find, like, a hanged man or something. gonna go back and see what other stuff I missed, because I don't want to leave any stone unturned in case I have to go back. Okay, that answers my question. Okay, so I can only go one way. Okay. That's all I needed to know, really. Okay. Lost memories. I have the strongest trust, you may even call it faith, in the miracle called the resurrection of the dead. Upon the hill where the light descended, the beast atoned. Intoned his song with the words of blood, drops of mist in the vessel of night. The grave became an open field. The people wept in fear and joy at the reunion, but my faith in the salvation of, I am not pronouncing that, did not waver. It is also spoken of in the ancient legends. The original worshippers did not believe that death was the end, but that it was simply the path by which the deceased returned to nature. They also believed the process was reversible. There's something imprinted towards the bottom of the page. Did Ernest write this? What could it mean? Blood equals red, mist equals white, night equals black. Okay. Okay, we're gonna... Before we progress any further, I'm going to go back outside. Okay. I don't like the fact that I don't have a flashlight. I'm sorry to you guys since I don't have a flashlight. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? The shit out of me. Okay. Study time it is, because fuck me, I guess. That scared the shit out of me.
Do you know a little girl?
Why do you ask me that?
This letter. To my dearest daddy. It's from a girl named Amy Baldwin. Your daddy?
Yes. Where'd you find that?
Up in the attic.
What a fool. Now, it's too late. I finally understand why. Why she was there. why she was holding that empty envelope when she fell.
Ernest, Amy, she isn't... I'm sorry. I'm sorry I reminded you.
No need to apologize. You didn't remind me. I've never forgotten. Maria. Some things you forget. Some things we can never forget. It's funny. I'm not sure which one is sad. It's been 10 years, but I still...
Ernest, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
No, it's fine. Maria, that letter.
I'll leave it here.
Thanks. You must be... That's why you could see me.
Huh?
So perhaps that means that I can hope for a miracle as well.
What do you mean?
Oh.
In the apartment next door, there's a bottle containing a white liquid. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's in there somewhere. I must have it.
You want me to get it for you?
Please.
Why don't you just get it yourself?
If I could, believe me, I would. But I...
White?
I'll open the stairway door.
Ernest, do you really believe it will work?
I don't know.
Well?
Hi, Artemis.
Okay. I don't mind fighting for an impossible cause. Anyway, it beats just giving up and doing nothing.
Maria, thank you.
Oof. Oh, wait. Okay. To the left all the way down. We're gonna find the next save point, and then we'll call it quits. I'm not ready to be in here yet. Actually, you know what? We saved. I'm gonna call it quits here, so. Y'all have a good night. I will see y'all on the next time I stream, which will probably be Thursday, depending. But y'all have a good night. And I will see you when I see you. Have a good night. Make sure to drink water if you haven't drinking water or anything liquid. Just make sure you drink your liquids. Eat something if you haven't eaten. Take your medicine if you haven't. And I will see you again on the next stream.